Are you a smoker? If you're a smoker and your history of smoking is more than 10 peak years and you have the shortness of breath, cough, a chest pain or any other respiratory symptoms, you have to see the doctor, especially the pulmonologist, and get your disease evaluated. Is it better to get it evaluated earlier? Instead, you get late for that.